We're back. Computer shut down. Like, I love that the computer just comes back. All right, you guys, let's get back to the music. I honestly don't know what we were listening. I know that we were listening to either this one or this one, but I don't know if we finished this one or not. Are y'all still there? For me, black queen, no Regina, beauty blinding me. When I was wrong, you still thought the best of me. Put me on a pedestal, put me as high as can be. On the top of my pinnacle, far as eyes can see. But I faded to the blackest looking back at me. So I started to reach, a nigga started to cheat. She said she'll take the lead, tip for cats with your seats. So she did as she pleased, and then she started to leave. And I beg and I plead, she hit the door like the keys. Are y'all still there?
It hit different for me. It's that December breeze. Long nights. Long nights when it's cold out. Long nights. These long nights when it's cold out. Cold out. These long nights. Long nights when it's cold out. Long nights. These long nights when it's cold out. Cold out. These long nights. Long nights when it's cold out. These long nights. These long nights when it's cold out. Cold out.
I find truth in myself. Love so vacant I can't even fall in love with myself. They say you're selfish if you're only doing for self. But who else got you? So you gotta do it yourself. Eyes diamond like a wedding ring, skin gold like a wedding band. Type of chick that make you spin your check and might just blow a band. Type of chick that make your ass delete your whole Instagram. Cause you don't need temptations. Know what love are we chasing? The more love given, the more their egos collide. It's just physics. Girl, let's put our egos aside. So I feel most alone when you're victim to pride. The rage builds, now tears fall out of your eyes. I still hold you like a newborn baby. I know life could be crazy. I know you have wounds that you don't know. Lately, I can't express the love that I have for you. I can't even express my train of thoughts to yourself. So let
it hit different for me. It's that December breeze. Long nights. These long nights when it's cold out. Cold out. Long nights. Long nights when it's cold out. Long nights. These long nights when it's cold out.
Yeah.
Long nights.
It looks like we did have somebody submit music. Give me 1 second, you guys. Let me pull.
She a bottle girl, but a bad chick. Got a body like a model girl. A room, room, going fast, full throttle girl. Pop the pill, going up off the Molly world. Walked up in the club, all these mommies drinking up. About to make Bacardi buzz, club look like a party buzz. Tickle biggest bubble butt from the bar, she walking up. Small waist, chink eyes, out of dream, need to wake up. So what's up? You got that drink, I got that loud pack, roll up. So pull up, you got friends and I got friends, let's just go nuts. Let's do us, I ain't got nothing but time for what's to show up. And speed up, when I beat it up. She fine like some wine, she a bottle girl. Bad chick, looking better than the model girl. Room, room, going fast, full throttle girl. And we two-seated, going up off the Molly world. Don't even try to hide it, yeah. You love when I'm inside it, yeah. I hit it from behind and I love pulling on exotic. We can visit all the tropics, yeah. We the main topic, smoking gas, call it toxic. Got that bread, make deposits. She fine like some wine, she a bottle girl. But a bad chick, got a body like a model girl. A room, room, going fast, full throttle girl. Pop the pill, going up off the Molly world. She fine like some wine, she a bottle girl. But a bad chick, looking better than the model girl. A room, room, going fast, full throttle girl. Pop the pill, going up.
Feels good when I'm in it. I swear that the sun is centered. The higher I get, I swear that the more than I'm in your vision. I'm clocking minds and interest, we're locking eyes and interest. Bottle got me acting different. I swear, mama, there's a difference. Swear I hit my lipids, surpassing beyond my limits. Bumping grind happens with all Kelly, our issue. Whoa, got you what? You're probably gonna need a tissue. Oh, so fine, couldn't capture inside a picture. So I had to move on. I'm talking a new song. I'm talking new bombs. Why you nude? I think we exited the moment. So here's a broken heart so you can hold it. So sick. Got it. That's the way to do it.
Fine like some wine, she a bottle girl, but a bad chick, got a body like a model girl. A room, room, going fast, full throttle girl, pop the pill, going up, off the molly world. She fine like some wine, she a bottle girl, but bad chick, looking better than a model girl. Room, room, going fast, full throttle girl, pop the pill, going up.
was just calling because I know I'm not supposed to be calling because it's ladies' night out. But I just wanted to let you know that I love you. And I think about you all the time. And it's like, I just can't get you out of my mind.
I'm sorry, but the person you called has a voice mailbox that has not been set up yet. Goodbye.
No bitch, my nigga not cuffin' no thang. I stay with a pole, you nigga be bold, I hit your head right in your nose. I stay with a pole, you nigga be bold, I hit your head right in your nose. A story I told, I never will fold, my nigga just keep shit silent. They say they won't smoke, we bringin' up pressure, my nigga is gon' be a riot. Just stick to the
code. I had to eat, y'all, I was hungry.
I can't have these niggas around me. My life on the line, your life on the line, just know that I'm taking it down. Won't shoot in the air. Shoot at your face and know I'm not stopping the violence. Just came on protection, my nigga on flex. I really got Cuba links. They know I'm the man, I don't need no friend. And nothing new to me.
I do not beef with no bitch, be aware. I do not rap, so this shit is unfair. Well, all that dumb shit, don't touch my hair. Whenever I pop out, these niggas just stare. Say the wrong thing, and my niggas gonna blitz you. I don't wanna talk, look, bitch, what's the issue? I'm a big dog, yo ass a little shit zoo. I'll pay it back just to fucking dismiss you. If I was you here,
I'd be pressed too.
Still walk around asking rent with dude. Dropping all cash on any whip, boo. That's why they mad, that's something they can't do. Nah. I cut the light off, my niggas still shining. He eat this cat wearing BBS diamonds. I saw my card and that bitch ain't declining. Keep me a Glock for a bitch wanna try me. You do not like me, baby boo. Set this bitch out like I'm Pikachu. Slide down my DM like nigga move. It costs 250 to raise them views,
my boy. No cap on my rap, I really done been in the trap. Yep. Don't hang my man, the nigga a hop. I can't wait to find out the drop. I've been out the porch, no cap on my rap. I really done been in the trap. No, he ain't my man, the nigga a op. I can't wait to find out the drop.
Yeah, that's Tedo. Y'all, I can't wait to meet him too. For those that do not know, Mama Rapper Tour is coming out, you guys, 420 through 55. We will be going up and down the East Coast. I was going to be in Atlanta tonight, but it looks like Twin 400 show has been canceled, so I won't be actually going to Atlanta tonight. But that is okay. That means I get to stay here and hang out with y'all and see what y'all are doing tonight. But trust me whenever I say that whenever it is time, it will be time, y'all. So I'm excited for everybody for, of course, logging in. I do not look that cute down there, y'all. Don't. The lighting is just not good. Not good at all. Not good at all. But actually, I'm dead sexy. So, and I don't mind the camera making me look busted because, like, what? Like, a lot of people really get stuck on how they look or whatever, how they present themselves. But in reality, like, whoever you are, like, in real life, like, without all the filters and all that other good stuff, like, when you actually go out and meet people, that's what they're going to see. So if I look busted, super busted on live, then people are super surprised. If they see me out and about, they're like, damn, she cleans up nice. This is actually what I look like.
So let me tell y'all.
With makeup on. This is what I look like.
Leo has woken me up by some nonsense, fucking right. So I go to the back door. Now, well, yesterday, I went outside, nothing but a tank top and my pair of panties from the night before, because, you know, it was early and I had just woke up and, like, there's fucking people fighting in the fucking room. So, like, I'm about it, bitch! I'm like, ah, what's good? So, like, especially whenever it looked like a man beating motherfucker loud, I was ready, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was ready. So, like, this morning, same bullshit, it's 7:45 this morning, right? Leo barking again. I'm like, I was the same motherfucking people from yesterday, because, like, I was 2 clicks away from busting some ass.
That's actually what I look like in real life. Let me see y'all's music, y'all. If you do have music submitted over in the comment section, I'm actually going to go see what other music we can find for y'all. Let's see. Ooh, Germany. Yeah. I want to listen to the track that actually got me first place over in BandLab September of whenever the fuck it was. I won first place with this track. It was a Heroes track. We're taking it way back, y'all. Way back. So this was like a year and a half ago. Fellow Americans, ask what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
I'm hitting home, can you hear a hit?
Told you I never quit, showing him I'm the perfect fit.
Like if it's not, keep my lyrics lit. Fuck me, my messages do transmit. You about to catch felony, I'm coming to commit. You got to make the fur chick, I can spit, I got the wit, and I get down with that grit. Bring your bullshit, always a mistake. Come down and feel hype, some crip boy, turn your ass to stay. You about to catch this fist, your name not on my list. November 12th. Call me a Stanley. Do your music felt like family. No one understand the pain we carry. This shit the same to the point that it's scary. Making out alive, but barely. Chase us and share. The kind of bitch you don't want to marry. Came up missing a mulberry. Pussy sweet as strawberry. Put me as your primary. Mind looking at him? Very. Look, I already got a man. I just want him for his brain. Cause I'm fucking insane. I might be sexier, but he the same. He just a little more tame. Probably cause of his fame. Or maybe cause he already came. And I...
Let's see. What should we have over here for your day? Oh, yeah.
Shit, man. Ain't shit going on. What's up with it? Say this, bro. You know I got you. You hear me? You know if I say I got you, I got you. I was in my bed, nigga. Shit, straight up.
Crazy shit, yeah. Kept me all in my bed. I ain't playing with now, nigga. You feel me? You give a nigga a say. That's the end of your set, you feel me? That's why I don't trust none of these niggas. 100, 100. Take it for life.
Don't trust none of you niggas. Then I got me in my bag. Ain't studying none of you niggas. I'ma say it just like that. Can't worry about them bitches. I'ma focus on my cash. Catch me every day, I'll up in my bag.
Don't trust none of you niggas.
Then I got me in my bag. Ain't studying none of you niggas. I'ma say it just like that. Ain't worry about them bitches. Focus on my cash, catch me every day, I'll up in my bag.
Got me stuck in my feelings up late night. Fucking all your hoes to the sunrise. Baby girl, they all on me. Commas, baby, I won't free. If cash rule the world, I want some. Bonus, bring it lump sums. I don't like pistols, I like big guns. I'm screaming, fuck you niggas, and bitch, I'm on one.
Don't trust none of you niggas. They done got me in my bag. Ain't studying none of you niggas. I'ma say it just like that. Ain't worried about them bitches. I'ma focus on my cash. Catch me every day. All up in my bag. Don't trust none of you niggas. They done got me in my bag. Ain't studying none of you niggas. I'ma say it just like that. Ain't worried about them bitches. I'ma focus on my cash. Catch me every day. All up in my bag. All
in my bed like foes real. Consider calm and so chill. Hype up the bitch talking real quick. Get the back end, then I'm gone still. Fuck 40s, slay MPs. Baby, the check good, just like the dick beat. Taking trips back on the road. See my face on flies at your local store. Make some niggas mad, and if a nigga hatin', I'ma play pussy and go Darth Vader. All said, boy, don't look back. Nigga, time is money, go and get your paper. Stay up out your motherfucking feelings. Get up on your grind, give them hell, nigga. Nigga sneak this and hurry, talk it down. Then he scream my brother when he come around. Don't trust none of you niggas. Then I got me in my bag. Don't trust none of you niggas. I'ma say it just like that. Can't worry about them bitches. I'ma focus on my cash. Catch me every day, always. All up in my bag. Don't trust none of you niggas. They done got me in my bag. Ain't stunning none of you niggas. I'ma say it just like that. Ain't worried about them bitches. I'ma focus on my cash. Catch me every day, always. All up in my bag.
So,
shit, man.
Big shout out to, man, I wish I could play this song.
Thank you.
turn anything to some slider music. Yeah.
In my school.
Let's go now.
Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine.
Big shout out to 3G6 for being yesterday's top gifter.
I'ma show you about fucking with mine. I'ma show you bitch niggas that slide.
And all he had to do really was show up today, say hi, and I was gonna line him on up.
Now most of my family don't fuck with me. I'ma get them niggas, yeah, you can blame G. Yeah, I'm stepping up, catching bodies. Still got the sentence, still going at the limit. I'm passing heads, frying like the damn blunt hit me. Gotta have proof, nigga, if you wanna get me. How about you kick them niggas when they damn trippin'? Clutching with my nigga, Michael Jordan, Scottie Pippen. I can lock shit down to get damn trippin'. Clutching with my nigga, Michael Jordan, Scottie Pippen. I can lock shit down to get damn trippin'.
Target you. Yeah, because you scrapped up there, call your blood to shoot. Hey, now baby girl, I don't know you.
I don't.
But well, I'm the one who gon' avenge you.
Yeah,
G, bitch nigga.
Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. Now I'ma go and get him, gotta get mine. I'ma go ahead and move inside. I'ma go ahead and move inside. I'ma go ahead and move inside.
Yeah.
I'ma go ahead and move inside. Still chop season, move inside. For that one reason, move inside. Make your mama cry, move inside. When I make you die, move inside.
We have both had times where we fucked up, but that makes no difference to me. I smiled at you and we cried tears, but it makes all the difference to me. I guess it was what it was. Other things I've done and not seen. Let's go.
What you gon' do when them shoes come through and you have the damn shoe, babe? Don't miss it, don't miss it. What you gon' do when them shooters come through and you have the damn shoe, babe? Don't miss it, don't miss it. Don't miss what you gon' do when them shooters come through and you have the damn shoe. Don't miss it. Hey, what you gonna do, man? Yeah. Shooters come through, yeah. You have to damn shoot. Don't miss it. Hey, what you gonna do? Yeah. When shooters come through, yeah. You have to damn shoot. Don't miss it. Hey, what you gonna do? Yeah. When shooters come through, don't miss your shot. Damn shoot. Don't miss it. Hey, you pussy nigga, I'm dismissing. Hey, so pussy nigga, let's get it. Hey, this big shit always with me. I can't stop, nigga, whoop that Glock. Make it pop like it's no stop. I kill for free, bitch, don't equal. Yeah, better catch your eye. Yeah, better bust his tie. Yeah, I can't dance all day. Yeah, nigga, whoop that Glock. Ayy, I'm gonna whoop that same shooter. Yeah, we aiming at medulla. Stenching to them rulers.
You can post any music.
Don't make me have to shoot ya. I knocked off
that. Any kind. I listen to everything.
On the Grand Reaper with the fucking heater. I let the shit blow like I shot a motherfucker down water heater. Like a water heater, no. Under the Grand Reaper with the fucking heater. I let the shit blow like I shot a motherfucker down water heater. Like a water heater.
For this show, we haven't actually had any donations yet for this show.
Come through and you have the damn.
Yesterday it was 3G6, and then today it is for the first show today, because we already did one show. The winner was KC, and for this one we haven't had actually any donations yet.
Don't miss it. What you gonna do? Yeah, them shoes come through when you have the damn shoe. Don't miss it. Hey, cheese and pussy niggas to dimensions. Hey, no names cannot be mentioned. Hey, forever I'm gonna keep repeating. I'm G36. Hit a nigga ass so quick like a leaf.
I'll still give you a play. It's fine if you don't have any money. Like, you could still submit. It's just for donations. Like, you don't have to pay to play, get played. That's just for the winner for the promo pack. Which the promo pack is like kind of, it's an intense promotion deal. So like, that's just, you know what I'm saying? So like, you could still post links. Like, you don't have to donate to post links. I'm still gonna give you a play. Like, don't think that's...
Shooters come through and you have to damn shoot. Don't miss it. Hey, what you gon' do when them shooters come through and you have to damn shoot? Don't miss it. What you gon' do when them shooters come through and you have to damn shoot? Don't miss it. Have to damn shoot. And what you gon' do when them shooters come through? Bitch, I'm YMGQ. Don't miss it.
It probably looks weird because I have so many windows open. But the problem is that I like to line up music. Because if I don't line up music, like, ahead of time, like, I'll get lost. And so, like, there's not been any gifters yet today. So, like, the promotional pack is still available. But you do not have to donate in order to get played. You can still just post your link in the comments section. The promo pack's just a very intense promotional deal. Keisty won from today's show. So I'm just getting his music lined up. So like, if you look on my Pinterest, see where Kesey's music is, so it shows up. on my feeds and stuff. So basically, like, whenever you donate and you these are like intense promo package, so like I'm gonna do it anyway. So like if you share your music with me on any platform, it's actually going over here. So here is actually my website. So after these shows today, this will actually get posted. These are all the songs that we listened to between the first show and the second show. So, and some of them, yes, we listen to over and over again because those people have actually vibed with this all day. So it's actually what's going on. So regardless of whether or not you can actually put money toward it, you don't actually have to. It's just donations are always widely accepted. I don't actually have a regular job. I do music and I run the radio station, but my radio station's for any artist. My actual job is I create bath bombs and bath essentials and stuff like that. So there's a couple of ways that you can donate to the show. You don't have to at all to get played. You can also do shares and stuff like that. If you put your link in the comment section, I'm gonna give it a play. But if you want intense promo, that's how you donate to the show. So if you go over to Etsy and you look up I Smell Kicks and Candy, which is the business that I own, you can buy bath bombs and soaps and stuff like that. That's actually how I fund the radio station. So I work for my money. I do this for free because I am also an artist and I know how hard it is to get support from your friends, family. Most of the time, most people don't listen to you. I am an official artist. You can actually find my music on all platforms. I'm on iHeart, Pandora, all of them, Deezer, Amazon Music, Apple, all of them. You can also find me on all of these platforms. So actually, let's check and see where we're at with Reverb Nation. Up, oh, still number two. Still number two. So if you want to follow me on any platform, all you gotta do is just, you know, like I said, Google. This is probably the best thing. What is a mama rapper? And a rapper okay to listen to with your mom. okay, dokie. But anyways, you can find me on all platforms. You can also find me on TikTok. You can find my music on TikTok. You can find my music on Instagram, Facebook, in the story section. You can actually find it if you go to the music thing and pull the poll down. You can actually locate my music on all platforms. I have a network of friends. We share each other's music. So, like, there's a few ways that you can become a part of that network. You can either pay to get into the club if you ain't got time to socialize or whatever. But if you just want to, like, hang out and, you know, vibe to the party, you can always do that just by following me on all those platforms and just by being active in the group. Obviously, I don't get paid to do this. So, donations are always widely accepted. So. I haven't worked in 11 months, so, and obviously promo packages are available for those people that want them, so, that is how that goes, you guys. So I welcome everybody that is new to the stream. It is Mama Rapper News Network, a part of the Mama Rapper Radio. I welcome any and all people to, of course, post your links. It is a positive vibes only type of party, you guys, which means that if you come into here, you only say nice things to people. You do not spam my chat room. You will be blocked, and I will report you, and BandLab will, of course, remove your profile. You have to create a whole new one, and that's just a lot of work for no reason. You know what I'm saying? We're just all here to have fun. And obviously, I started in BandLab, so I'm over here just supporting and promoting, and I also give a little few tutorial things as time goes on throughout the show. I do like to give helpful hints as far as like how to progress through the music. I'm not saying that I do it right. I'm just giving you guys the information that I've utilized so thus far. So, like, I'm not saying that, like, I'm great at it. I'm not saying any of that shit, but what I can say is I can at least give you the information that I've learned in the past 2 years that I've been doing music. So big shout out to everybody that, of course, is tuned in. You can always tune in over at YouTube as well and all platforms at Mama Rapper. Next up, we do have Bust It with Keisty J.
Hey. Bank Beats Production. Hey, motherfucking J.
Bus, 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 bus
bust down, Tatiana, bust down. In the word around town, it's about to go down. I'm a king, get my crown. I'm a ruler with a jeweler now. Give me some medulla, you don't even need a tutor.
Damn.
Listen up, I told her listen up while I lift my legs up. And I'm all up in the guts, yeah, we about to go nuts. I'm about to go ham, all over some friends, yeah. I don't give a damn, if her name is Benjamin. Make it rain, dividends, learn words, sentences. And you slurping essences, but the real question is, is you loving how my kids?
See, like what happens now is if you type in Keasty J.
Then we take a few drinks, smell of sex, smell of stank. Painted on the kitchen sink, I'm Picasso body paint.
See, this is what I do for people. I put them on the fucking web.
Get the busted, no discussion, I'm just pushing all your buttons in the pussy. Get the gushing, give me neck, I'm talking suction. Loving all of this seduction in that pussy called destruction. Beat it up, that's repercussion.
Heat it up.
Yeah, I need that, talking all this feedback. You know that I feedback, I just tell my seat back. You don't need your knee pass, pussy hit us weed whack. Wanna think you throw it back, hold up, let me back. Yeah, I need that, talking all this feedback. Talking when I
eat me, back. I know what I'm doing over here.
All this thing I feed that, I just tell my seat back. You don't need your knee pass, you better believe that. Bust it, she gon' bust down.
Bust, and then what I did for Keasty, because Keasty actually has been a huge supporter of the show lately. So what I did is I also put him on my website for a January featured artist. So actually 3G6, if you want to send me your information, I will add you to this as well. So I put him on my website, so people that actually follow my website, which I have a decent following on my website, because I actually started before the whole Mama Rapper thing, but you can go over there, you can see the artist interviews, my YouTube channels, you can see all the different playlists that I have, or the one that I have. I apparently did some revamping one day when I was high, but you can find me on all of these platforms. If there's a platform, I'm on it. I was thinking about earlier, and I wanted to actually ask you guys what your opinion was. I was thinking about, I love Young M.A. But I was thinking about gaming, right? So obviously we're not going to Atlanta tonight. I'm actually kind of sad about us. I'm about to actually finish this bowl. But you do not have, I don't know what I was going to say. Like, I'm sad I'm not going to Atlanta. Oh, we're going to be gaming later tonight. But, like, I've been kind of, like, I don't know. So, like, we can game on Twitch, right? And, like, I think I'm going to, because I can just upload the video over to YouTube afterwards. So it's been so long. Do any of you guys use Twitch? Like, I have my music, like, because obviously if you have SoundCloud, for those that don't know, SoundCloud and Twitch partnered up. So I think it's just like a great opportunity for me to be able to have that additional exposure over there. And since I've had Twitch for so long, but I just don't have a very big following. And like I have almost 700 followers, or not followers, but subscribers on YouTube. I don't know. Do any of you guys use Twitch? Let me know, because we are going to be gaming later, because obviously Greg, it's Greg's off day, so you guys get to see us game. And y'all know I like to bust it down whenever we like to game. When we like to game. We bust it down when I, never mind. I'm going to go get me some coffee.
You gotta be humble, dog. Sit your ass down.
Sit your ass down.
I don't bother nobody. I just want some money. And all nigga want to do is shoot. And all these niggas try to intimidate each other, dog. Shoot it for a nigga. Oh, fuck it. I get with the program. Ready to shoot it for a nigga. Oh, better turn the channel to the new. Cause I'm about to get ready to shoot it for a nigga. Oh,
yeah.
I will tell you how to use, how to do that here in a second, because I do like to give tutorials. So like, ooh, information and educational segment coming up. Someone asked, how do you put the YouTube videos up from BandLab? And I just learned how to do that. So I will tell you guys how to do that here in just a few minutes. Copy and paste the link to... Yeah, just copy and paste the link and put it in the comment section. I don't know what you mean by that's her, Reno Gino. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but I love Reno Gino. And actually, Reno Gino is a local rapper here, and I love his music. So I don't know what you're insinuating by that, but I mean, I'll take claim on him, because, like, right now he's popping. He just got done doing a couple shows. Like, I love to take claim. Like, what? You keep on rising with it. But, yeah, like, I don't know what you mean by that. But I love me some Reno Gino. And actually, I got Reno Gino's information from my fiance, and he got it from somebody at work that was promoting his work. So, like, it's kind of pretty dope. And so, like, now on my radio shows, I actually support a local artist here from Albany that actually gets national attention and actually gets worldwide attention now, because of the fact that somebody just passed this information over to me. So that's dope. What's up, Wally G? Wally G, I miss you. What a do, what a do, what a do. What it do, Wally G is in the chat room today, you guys. For those that do not know, Wally G has been rocking and rolling with me since day one. I hope you are doing well. Wally G and I have actually dropped a couple of tracks together. I hope you are doing swear. He actually is on all of my platforms. We're actually friends. We consider each other family. That's my brother from another mother. And my sister from another mister. What's good? What's good? What's good? What's good? I love me some Wally G. I always smile whenever he walks in the door. Mm-hmm. I just see him walking in being like, it's me. What's good? Let's have some fun. Like, I love him so much. I hope you're doing good. And, like, I definitely... So, I was supposed to go to Atlanta tonight, but Twins thing got canceled. So, I'm sad. But it's okay. Like... I'm so dramatic. So dramatic. But all is well, because we're going to stay here. We're going to vibe with you guys tonight. We are probably going to do some... Let me just make sure I put this over here. We're going to do some promo. We are doing a promo pack. Someone asked. I think I clarified what the promo pack is. So basically, if I haven't, I'm just going to go over it real quick. The promo pack basically includes, so for every day for 30 days from the time from today, from when you get it, the promo pack will basically be me sharing your information over to my websites. So like you'll see, like with YouTube, and BandLab, I can do most of the feeds off of BandLab. So if you only have BandLab, that's fine, but that includes all of your streams. So you would send me all of your links and I would share them, and I will also be putting you on my website for the January featured artist, so that they can get some exposure there too. So that is what's going to be going on. But that is what the promo pack includes. It's pretty intense. So for those that do not know, I'm going to show y'all. Because you guys know that I'm completely transparent, okay? Like, I do not, I am completely open about all of my shit. Like, my phone stays open in my house. Like, my man answers my messages. Like, I ain't got nothing. I'm too busy to be hiding shit, you know what I'm saying? So, like, I'm completely transparent and I always try to encourage people, you know, and always try to give people what they can do as far as, like... So, this is my website, right? Yeah! So, since last night, I have published 76 different posts, personal posts on my website. Everything that we have listened to today is actually going to be up on the website after I finish the second show today. So, once I post this, this will actually go... Well, I can just tell you where the fuck it goes. It goes over to Tumblr. It goes over to Tumblr. It goes over to Twitter. It goes over to my Facebook page. And it goes over to LinkedIn. So it goes out to all of my business pages. Yup. So basically, it just kind of shoots your music out into the world. It kind of puts it out. So if you do share it with me after the show, you can always type in like... Anarcho-capitalist mama rapper, and bam, all this shit's gonna come up. But I mean, Greg and I actually have a lot of tracks dropped together, so this is not really a fair, but this is basically what it does. So kind of just builds up your internet exposure, kind of just gives you some exposure, and people typically click on the links, which is kind of nice. So that's kind of what happens. Twins show got canceled tonight for a variety of reasons that I really didn't ask. It had something to do with just club details or whatever, but yes, I do SoundCloud. My main feed is SoundCloud. But what I will tell you guys is that whenever he is back in town, I definitely will be catching up with him. I am excited to meet all of the artists from the stream, but they did have a great time last night. I really wish I could have made last night's show, but he knows I was there in spirit. But we will still be rocking and rolling his music tonight, you guys. So, and then, of course, right whenever Twin comes back to Atlanta, I will be there. Or whenever we go to Texas, I will be sliding through Louisiana. Who? I think Anthony's, if you're asking Anthony who he's talking to, I think he was talking to me if I was doing SoundCloud. But yeah, SoundCloud, I do actually a lot of promotion on SoundCloud. I actually do promotion on all platforms. I'm actually an official artist. So like if you just Google Mama Rapper, you'll find out that I'm actually on all platforms. Let me go ahead and pull everybody's music, you guys. Don't use that link. Use this link. Did I get the right link? I don't know. Let me make sure I got the right link. I don't want to... So, yeah. If you are on SoundCloud, I definitely recommend that you send over your music. Underground for Life. Yeah, I got it. Okay. And then... What's up? Julie's on the beat. I got Wally G, Nate, let me pull yours up, Burberry, Nate Brown, and then, thank you, Zellion, Chow-dong-dong, let's see, Nate, that's the same track. Julie's. Let me pull this one over here. Let me just get them lined up, guys. Let me get them lined up because y'all know if I don't, I will forget. And all right, you guys, let's get this party back into popping. So, right now, our top gifter looks like it's going to be bam, 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 bam. Aw, thank you. Aw. And see, he's already in, like, the, and he's still sending, like, a little gift. I appreciate you so much. Thank you, 3G6. That's what's up. Definitely appreciate you guys. All the love is always appreciated. Cupid's Interlude. And then we've got 3G16 Titans. And then Cray with Brian Hutton with Every Night. And then About You by 2 Tank and Diamond Dolls. Fazar with Tomorrow. Flawless and Little Yaws with The Snake, The Rat, The Cat, and The Dog. Twin 400 with Uno Talk. Positive Vibes by TJ May Crow. Galaxy Gameplay. By Official Re-Rock, Intense with Ian Dore and Trippy Red Type Beat, Reno Gino, Underground for Life, Burberry Nate Brown, Control, I'm Missing Someone, Leon, okay, I got it.
Got this feeling in my chest, and that's the main issue. Do you mind? What's your name? What's your sign? Caroline Gemini, damn you fine.
Wally, I miss you. It's been 24 hours since I seen you. I'm gonna go get me some coffee, you guys. I'll be right back. I'll get these shares started. I love you guys. Make sure you post your links. I will pull all of them. So if you have multiple, like if you're on SoundCloud, post a link from SoundCloud. If you have a YouTube, post a link from YouTube. Post your connective links. If you're on Instagram, post them. I'll connect with you over there. Let's connect.
Shorty bad, you the bomb, I'm a landmine. Shorty bad, you the bomb, I'm a landmine. This feeling that I'm feeling, it's like I'm trying to try something new with you. It's like with all the shit that I've been through, it's like you the one. And I mean like all the shit that I've been through. Like the heartbreak, the misery. trying to be real with you. It's like, I love you, girl.
I'm coming. All right, y'all. Ooh, let's get it going. And I will tell you guys, people that do know, like Kesey King tell you, like if you show your face multiple times in the lives, I do not only go live in BandLab. I'm actually just started going live back in BandLab. I actually stream over at YouTube most of the time. And Facebook, Instagram, Meet Me, You Know, and I'm missing one. You know, Meet Me, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and my website. So, I normally don't stream to BandLab. Oh, so, education time. All right, so for those that want to know how to move your videos over from OBS to get them over to YouTube. So, actually, it's quite simple. So, what you need to do is whenever you go into OBS, you see where it says recording or start recording and start streaming. When you go to start streaming, click the start recording as well. So what will happen is that your entire stream will be recorded, and then it'll put it in the video file on your hard drive. So then when your show is over with, it'll be saved on there. And then whenever you go to YouTube, I will show you because we can actually upload one of the videos from today. So when you go to YouTube, you go over here and you go upload video. And it's actually quite simple because, like, it was really, really confusing. I was like, what the fuck? You know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't understand how to do it. But it actually is really simple. All you have to do is click start recording over in OBS. And I think when you first originally set it up to start recording, I think you do have to set up the destination file. But I'm not 100% sure because I think Greg did that. But even if you have to or if you don't, it'll always save it by the date. If you don't have to set it up for the destination file, and all you have to do for setting it up for the destination file is select your desktop. But outside of that, but just click start recording and start streaming at the same time. Like click, I normally do the start recording and then start streaming right after so that it kind of captures the entire show. But and then, it, like I said, it'll save it on your desktop. So then you go over and you just click the upload. And then we will go to videos. And then, like, these are from today. Why do I have two? I don't know why there's two. Oh, because the computer reset. That's right. So then you just click on this. That's it. So, like I said, they make it out to be a lot more complicated. Like, I was really confused for the longest time because, like, I haven't been streaming over to BandLab mainly because of the fact that I couldn't save it for YouTube. Now, I will also tell you this, though. If you take your videos from BandLab over to YouTube, you do realize that you cannot monetize those videos because of the fact that these contain other people's work. So other people can generate ads in these videos, but you will not be able to monetize them. So just keep that in mind. So like the radio station and all that other stuff, whenever you run these things, especially if people are using beats that's like, when the beat is already somebody else's beat and you're just using it for whatever, you know what I'm saying? You can't make money off of those. So, and as a radio station, you also can't monetize those. So like I can't monetize these videos. So the only money that I can make off of it obviously is the donations because of the fact that whenever I upload these over to YouTube, yes, I can upload them to YouTube, but I cannot monetize them because of the fact that there's so much work on there that actually doesn't belong to people that's on the stream. because a lot of the beats are remake beats and stuff like that. Now, I do have other stations that, like other channels, that's like I own all of my music. Once you become monetized, you will have to own your beat. You will have to own all of your music unless you get permission otherwise to use people's beats. So be really cautious about that. And when you do, if you do get SoundCloud and you put a lot of your BandLab work up there, that's cool. But whenever you start making money off of it, you're going to have to not monetize those and make sure that you have a great beat maker in your corner. And likewise. So the best thing that I can always suggest is that people collab together. I always, like, I am monetized, so like I bring a lot of people in to monetize them, like Wally G. I've dropped some tracks with him, so now he is monetized. He is now an official artist. So I always recommend people to collab because you never know where they're at. Always be kind to each other because you really know who, you don't know what connections they have in the industry and stuff like that. So always be nice. Let people have their expressive nature the way that they want to. Let people grow. People like weird, you know what I'm saying? Like, don't be afraid to be weird. Don't be afraid to be difficult. Do you, and don't allow anybody to change that. So y'all, look at this platinum OG sparkle. Look at this. So pretty. Well, anyways, so that is how you upload them from BandLab over to YouTube. So if you have any other questions about BandLab usage and stuff like that, you can definitely post them in the comment section. I will make my rounds. So let's go ahead and get 3G6 with Teen Titans. This is Mama Rapper News Network, a part of the Mama Rapper Radio. I am your Mama Rapper, and today is just a chill day. We're going to be smoking on some platinum. We're on platinum now, right? Yeah, because we smoked the GG first. So we are on platinum OG right now. We're gonna finish this bowl, repack a new one. Greg should be up here in a little bit, and we should have some gaming session in a little while. That shall be fun.
I'm G3. I'm G3.
I'm G3. I'm G3.
No, all of my BandLab tracks. Yeah. They actually, guys, if I did release them on BandLab, Greg actually remixed them and put a new beat to them, and we re-released them. That's why there was a lot. Everything that was actually on SoundCloud before monetization actually got pulled down. And tracks that I decided to put back up, we redid so that I could put them back up.
You can put the damn team back, yo. I want two kids, but I don't want no more. I've been chilling with my son, having fun with the whole way. No power patrol. Team back can go. 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 I'm a sacrifice, baby. My whole life, hey. What I thinking twice, hey. I'ma get right, hey. He's really fast, cause he love the flash. The smartest in class, giving homework, Hulk smash. Incredible Hulk, Hulk smash. He giving homework, Hulk smash. Incredible Hulk, Hulk smash. He giving homework, Hulk smash. Incredible Hulk, yeah. Hulk smash. He giving homework, Hulk smash. Yeah, G36. He giving homework, Hulk smash. My nickname G. 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 Boy, you getting big, no Paw Patrol. You can flip down Teen Titan Go. I want two kids, but I don't want no more. I be chilling with my son, having fun, little folk. No Paw Patrol. You can flip down Teen Titan Go. I want two kids, but I don't want no more. I be chilling with my son, having fun, little folk. No Paw Patrol, Teen Titan Go. No Paw Patrol, Teen Titan Go. No Paw Patrol, Teen Titan Go. No Paw Patrol, Teen Titan Go.
Yeah. I hit it every night. I said she's not a fan like me.
she like a fast life. Get your money right. Turn up, show her why she know my money long. Yeah, yeah, she know my money long.
I got monetized in February, so October, November, December, January, February, 4 months. Kayla Hawker, what's good?
Her daddy say I'm a hustle by my profit. Baby, live in the moment, let's get it poppin'. While you living it up, we spending it up. It don't matter on what, we running it up. And you're winding it up, I'm gripping your butt. Baby, welcome to the fast lane, fast lane.
Thank you, KCJ, for winning for the top promotion or for the top donation from earlier show. Thank you, 3G6, for your donation. You guys are fucking amazing. I'll make sure I do y'all right.
She love a fast life, get your money right. Turn up, show her, she know my money long. Yeah, yeah, she know my money long. Yeah, 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 yeah.
That's what's up. You guys are freaking amazing. You guys are real amazing. I know someone had messaged me the other day. They were like, you know, I got stuff all over my shirt. Y'all seen that? Y'all probably watched me spill that and didn't even say nothing, but it's all right. A little drippy, drippy. I got that drip. I got that drip. Dip, dip. I got that drip, drip, drip. Anyways. So, I don't know what I was talking about. Anyways, about you, 2 Tank featuring Diamond Doll. Big shout out to 2 Tank, Diamond Doll. This is bad. Like, this is one of the best tracks by him. Like, I love all of his music and, like... let me move you up. Give me a second.
Why you doing this? Why you going now? I've been trying
Zellion.
My whole life again, 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 again.
I think about you every night.
It'll be up next.
I think about you every day. I think about you every night. I think about you every day.
Miss you, PM, you always love me, PM, rolling, we'll change what we can. I notice the basic is meant to me, the basic to Ben. I'm getting hot, getting hot, I'm getting hot. My integrity says I need it. I'm getting tamped, I'm gonna need all my fam. I gotta get it right, cause I am an offspring of you and I give a damn. God, I'm sorry, I missed the plan. So body to all the land, in a better place, we love you and love you.
Doing this, where you going now? I've been trying my whole life again, again, again.
I think about you every night. I think about you every day. I think about you every night. I think about you every day.
Lord knows how hard I've tried to make this shit work out, but it seems our relationship is one fucked up, crazy ass merry-go-round. See, I still got love for you, wish you the best, but I gotta protect myself. Cause living in this war zone battlefield is starting to affect my physical health. So you think about me day and night. Yeah, that's great, okay, but I wanna see action. Not just talk, but a real avenue to change. So when shit hits the fan, you're always the first to turn and run away. Like a fan, as you slam the door, on your way up, am I crying and kicking, you can hear me explain.
What's it feel like? Why are you doing this? Where you going now? I've been trying my whole life again, again, again.
I think about you every night. I think about you every day. I think about you every night. I think about you every day.
That was About You featuring Diamond All In Too Tight. Such a great track. Next up, Galaxy Game playing Zay Zellion. What's good, y'all?
Girl, this is like a Galaxy gameplay. You said you got me in mind, but you've been in mind, so that means the same thing. Lucid dreams got me staring at the time, moving slow, I feel strange. I'll tell you a toxic trait of mine, I love your mood swings, girl. Yeah, bitch, ZA ego hard at his home. Six eyes, cinnamon flow, my new album, my Apple Chrome. This sound like Golden Child, so we remix the flow. You said you loved her when I get up in the studio. She fell in love, I be busting down her duty style. The way I fuck her good is amazing. She tell me that she loves it and craves it. My music on the stereo, fucking making video. Yeah, give me the time, give me the time to get myself right. Time on my grind, remember them days. Just follow the wave and get right behind. Just let me be me, I think all the time, I think all the time. When I get out my way, man, I'm trying to see you. Blocking the light, for blast or right, for blast or I slide. I hit everything, I move in my sight. I get out the V, I check everything. And if I'm not here, I know I'm alright. Treat life as it's hard and things will come so easy. She like Vegas shining, I'm like, that's not easy. Girl, we can't love each other, we so different. Girl, we can't love each other, we so different, yeah. Black hole vortex, jump through a portal, looking for romance. Like, why these bitches wanna play with me? Hate on me, you know the vibes. I put them tears in your eyes. Broken heart, but you don't cry. Misery, misery, that pity shit is always missing me. When my music money start hitting good, that's how we all gon' make it out. I got real fans that been telling me to drop a song. I got real fans telling me to drop an album now. Real fans been telling me that Gary Rock back on the side. What's that triple dime times 260 shots? I be in my lane, shoot a turkey, that's a winning shot. Zelly on zone, just drop, watch the numbers pop. Ain't no if, but when, all of us gon' get rich enough.
Going down,
baby girl.
she says to swallow. Baby, go come bring it around. I'ma drink you like this bottle. I love the way that you can switch up. If you was off, then it's the bigger picture. If you down, I can hold you down and stay up late nights with you. It's the way that you talk.
If you don't own the beat,
got me like mommy gon' buy a ring.
That could be an issue.
You looking so cute, my boo, even though I know you mad. Got me choices I ain't had, like this fast life. I passed twice on this cash flight, like sad life. And I'm with you through the bad nights.
I'll explain it here in a second.
One door, round three, thinking I would never see. Say you the fucking best, but you say that was me.
Pour me a drink, let's smoke. I know I ain't thinking about tomorrow. Let me in my zone, been gone too long, and then I should make it wild. Now let's mix it. Let's go ahead and go over that. So Wally G wants to know about monetizing music from BandLab. So the answer is, it depends. So here's the deal. In order to monetize your music, in order to make money, to make income off of your music, you must own 100% of the music. Or you need to have arrangements with the other parties that have made the track. There are people that will allow you to use beats, but if you decide to publish it, you decide to monetize it, you need to make sure that you own it. And if you don't, what will happen is once you post it, you'll actually get a block. So like you'll get a copyright notice, and like on my channel, I get copyright notices all day long on my live feeds, right? Once I transfer this over to YouTube. So what'll happen is everybody that's registered with their music or whatever, so it'll kick a copyright notice. So once that copyright notice goes to the artist that created the beat, or the lyrics or whatever, whatever remake or whatever, unless you do a remix, and even remixes you have to be cautious with. I don't really understand if people can make money. I don't know. So that's, I don't really, haven't gotten there yet. But what I do know is that you cannot make money off of a beat that you don't own. You cannot make off money off of music that you don't own. So if you do not own 100% of that music, I can guarantee you whoever owns that beat will get notified that you have published it. Or once it hits, you'll be getting, you know, some kind of paperwork from some type of attorney. So my biggest recommendation is that if you want to avoid those issues, do your demos over in BandLab. Get a great beat maker. Get a relationship with them. That's why whenever I tell people, your best bet in this industry is to make sure that you grow a network of friends. And you work from there and you help each other grow. You know what I'm saying? Greg, my producer, my beat maker, he's all inclusive. Like, he is my beat maker. He, if I like, you know, if I need sounds added to tracks, that's what Greg does. He's great with it. Well, that wasn't the intention whenever Greg and I got together, but you know, that is, these are the things that you need. So, to clarify, correct, you cannot make money off of somebody else's music. And I know that that's sometimes confusing, because, like, it is confusing, because whenever you're working on BandLab, you know, there's a lot of, and it'll say, like, free beats and this and that and the other. They are free beats, but I don't really know how it works as far, but the copyright, like I said, once those beats have been entered into a system and someone has claimed them as their own, like if I publish something and like Wally G, you put something up, I got a copyright notice. Wally G posted one of the videos that we did together that I published over on YouTube. And as an artist, I have the right, I get an email and I have the right to either decline the posting or I can elect to have it removed. And then if I elect to have it removed, it would actually give Wally G a like a mark on his file. But we actually, like, I intended for him to, like, it's a collab. You know what I'm saying? So, like, but these are, this is how it works in the industry. So if you take somebody else's work, the artist will get a notification, or eventually they will come across the music. So my biggest suggestion is use VanLab for what it is. It's a tool. It's a tool for you to connect with other artists. It's a tool for you to grow into your craft. And then once you start publishing music, and once you're ready to start doing that, and once you're ready for album development, what I recommend is that you find a great beat maker and you work together to do collabs. And whenever you do collabs, you make sure that whenever you go into your monetization, you split pay them equally. And that kind of prevents all of them. Like, anybody that is monetized with me, I have it set up in Repost so that everybody gets an equal share, because it's how it should, in fact, be. So and just build those relationships with the other. But I hope that's clarified. And if you know more than me, please clarify if that is wrong information. But I'm telling you how it is on my side. You know, I've had one person take my song and redo it, and I got a notification, and I actually elected to have it down because of the fact that he had no permission to do so. And typically I will give permission. Like, if somebody wants to remix a track, all they got to do is ask me and I will give them permission. But if you don't ask me and then you change the voice into a man's voice and then release it, I'm going to have an issue with it. So especially when you know it's a mama rapper song and you're like, it was just not, it wasn't, that wasn't how that was supposed to go, and he didn't have permission to do it anyways. But like I said, and a lot of people don't have an issue with like sharing beats and stuff like that, you know what I mean? Like Greg will send out some of his beats like to people and not charge them for them. Like, he'll be like, yeah, you can, you know, drop on it. I mean, there's one of his songs, Julius Minister, Minister Julius actually dropped on it too. That's some shady shit. Is actually the same beat that he dropped on. We both dropped on that same track. So like, most of the time beat makers aren't going to care, you know what I'm saying? So like, you just have to talk to them about it. But always build those relationships with people. That's why I always tell people, don't come in here, you know, band lab acting a fool and stuff like that, because these are relationships that you're going to need to build with people. So like, just always keep that in mind. And if you need beat makers, just let me know. There's a bunch of them. You guys know I have the network connection board over at the network thing over at Facebook and stuff like that. There's beat makers everywhere. Yeah, you can fork beats, like, and that's what's fun about BandLab. But BandLab is more so you can find those connections with people. You have to be really careful about using other people's beats when it comes to monetization. Because of the fact, like I said, you only get 3 strikes on any of your monetization schedules or monetization channels before you actually will get removed from being able to publish music. So you have to be really, really careful about it. But yeah, I hope that clarifies some things, because I know sometimes it's confusing, because like, trust me, like, I've only been doing this for 2 years. So like, and I'm so confused about some of this stuff, you know what I mean? But like, what I do know is that you have to own your music to be able to make money off of it. And like I said, if you need help connecting with other artists, just let me know. You guys know I have those network pages over on Facebook. And obviously there's a lot of artists that are in here that are always in the chat rooms, like Wally G, and of course Keisty. Zellion's been a usual in here lately. Re-Rock has been a usual in here. So definitely I'm seeing a lot of repeat offenders. So yeah, and if you are making beats, like, connect with artists, okay? Because like, I'm going to tell you guys this 100%, okay? A lot of people are like, I want to sell my beats, okay? You do that. But what I also recommend too is that maybe do collabs with people. You know what I'm saying? An artist, a rapper, needs the beat maker just as much as the beat maker needs the artist. Maybe not, but you know what I'm saying? Whenever you build those relationships with people, like, I have a great relationship with TCL and obviously with Greg. So like, it's always, and Mahan, I always recommend that you build these relationships with people, because then that way you can drop collabs and make money together. But I mean, obviously if you want to make beats and you want to, like, I mean, obviously there's thousands of people that are out there like doing that whole thing. I really don't know how that whole thing works with like publishing the beats and all that other good stuff, but you can sell exclusive beats. Like, Greg sells exclusive beats, so if you're looking at finding an exclusive beat, Greg will build you an exclusive beat. And obviously it just depends on how thorough you want them, but those are always available. But I definitely recommend collabs and just finding a good network of people. And if you don't know where to find those people, just go through BandLab and explore and go to some of the communities and you will find them. So next up, we have The Snake, The Rat, The Cat, The Dog by Flawless and Little Yowls. I do. If you want me to check out your beats, post them in the comment section. Post links and comments. You can still put them up on YouTube and stuff. You just can't generate revenue off of them.
You ain't got no heart. You ain't got no backbone.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
You're a rat. You're a snitch. You're a pussy. You're a bitch.
I read everything. Everything.
The cat, the dog.
You're a pussy cat and all my dogs. Don't fuck with you, Lord.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
Like I said, they my homies, they gon' always be my dog.
Can't trust too many niggas, cause
your songs are in order
smile up in your face
that they receive. And of course,
those niggas become a rat, try to get you jail time just to say they own that they talk big.
Do I have you out of order?
They pussy like a cat.
Do I have you out to order?
What they rap, but
one thing's for sure, and it's a fucking fact.
You snitch on my dogs, you getting bit. Where you stand that you can run, you can hide. But that's like saying, run from God. You a snake, you a serpent, and I see right through the sky. That's why I don't fuck with you niggas, cause y'all quick to rat like many, then be hiding in your hood while we stunting through the city, nigga.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog. You ain't got no heart, you ain't got no backbone.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
You're a rat, you're a snitch, you're a pussy, you're a bitch.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
You're a pussy cat and all my dogs, don't fuck with you wrong.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
Like I said, they my homies, they gon' always be my dogs.
Homies from my block used to have me convinced I was rich, they was there when I went broke, ain't seen them since. I be fresh, ain't no bail but I feel like a prince. Without money being involved, I guess it don't make no sense. Looking back at my past, all my haters call me trash. They always said that me and y'all wouldn't make it with the rap. But it's 15 years later, laughing at all of them clowns. But the same ones that talk down, we on top, they on the ground. We kept pushing through the struggle like, fuck y'all opinion. Bros, CEOs, we both bruise and y'all millions. Jose Cuervo, tequila, somebody toss me a lemon. Y'all some snakes, rats, cats, y'all can never fit a position. The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
You ain't got no heart, you ain't got no backbone.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
You're a rat, you're a snitch, you're a pussy, you're a bitch.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
You're a pussy cat and all my dogs, don't fuck with your own.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
Like I said, they my homies, they gon' always be my dogs.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
You ain't got no heart, you ain't got no backbone.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
You're a rat, you're a snitch, you're a pussy, you're a bitch.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
You're a pussy cat and all my dogs, don't fuck with you wrong.
The snake, the rat, the cat, the dog.
Like I said, they my homies, they gon' always be my dogs.
Yeah, yeah. Uno talk.
FDG heavyweight, man. 24
hunch on the go. Heavyweight.
Skater, biscuit, skater, biscuit, skater, biscuit. Nigga, let's get up and skate out. Probably just catch me out on the rebound. Hey, leading that top, man down. I touch the stick when I stepped in the motherfucking playground. Yeah, my word is my bond, so when I say that shit is done, they call me Uno Lono. Come when I get that cup what you want. How they gon' try to kill me with a backstab? Bitch, I'm from the hood, that motherfucker bad dad. Boy, I'm in school, had a wall, say fuck that. I ain't even trick, everybody fuck the back. I ain't down, that hot as no style. Probably just go to the ATM, make a deposit. Two on the smoke, ain't y'all heavy, my niggas on golf. Skate up and skate out.
put more pets in the motherfucking playground. You thought I'm funny, but no, I don't play around. All of my X-rays just to come spray rounds. I probably shoot through the motherfucking playground. Did it by did it, but she wanna eat on my dick. Tell them to stop keeping my foot in the gap, but they thought it's the ball and I talk to witness and drop to stop. When they see my name, they're feeling. I gotta be careful, cause I don't even niggas be telling. But they not play with me, they got me owner for reason. Though I got the industry really just saying these niggas that high here, they envy me, they cannot finish me. I keep a stick at the light. Pop, I don't look out the sight. Hit in the corner before I see lights. Ayy. Taking my pants off, bring out a beast. And I know I'm big dog, but I'm walking no leash. Wanna be torn, no leash. Know I'm letting go capiche. Keep all the energy, we in the streets. Damn true, don't like wearing no cleats. But we're a hunch of stand 23. My nigga black, you know he creeping the streets. YB, welcome to the family, that's heavy. YG, we turn down, we ready. Pablo, all of y'all is heavy. If I miss you, that ain't no diss to you. I gotta keep you a secret. You got the pack, you gone. I see you when you come on. If it's a problem, by 23, you know it's cool like the Navy get heavy. Say you on smoke, we can do that. Walk about, bitch, and get blue back. I do not fuck on the thought, but she knew the finesse in the game. They like, how do he do that? Speak on the gang and it's up. You do that. Walk up to your door and now she like, who then? It's the G-Heavy and what is your crew in? Cap down, fuck on your beat, get your blue back. Hey, you say you want smoke, we can do that. Walk about, bitch, and get blue back. Got enough fuck on the thought, but she knew that. Finesse in the game, they like, how do he do that? Speak on the gang and it's up. Crew there, walk up to your door and now she like, who then? It's the G-Heavy and what is your crew in? F down, fuck on your beat, get your boo back. Hey, skate eye. You get the treatment, so I blow his face out. Heard about mess, so I spin with the K.I. I say, purging gang, I'm going, that's a strike out. Fuck deep, over your bug eye. Probably just drop by the Nike. She acting funny, he pull out the strap like a dot. Store like Mike, ha ha. Hey, Jack and Jill went up the hill. 2500 posted with their Glock, this ain't no drill. Hey, Jack came up to buy some gas. You know we gon' serve you, but we finna tax your ass. Ha.
Don't fuck with us.
They showed up at Life Atlanta last night. You guys are supposed to be at their show tonight, but unfortunately their show got canceled in Atlanta, but they did show out last night at Life Atlanta. I'm super excited for them. I can't wait to see all of the videos and stuff that's going to be coming out next. Positive Vibe with TJ McCrow, and then we do have Intense, and then we do have Reno Gino, and then we have Underground for Life, Blueberry and Nate Brown, Control by Julia's on the Beach, Throwback with Akilah Ree, and then 757 Axel Music, Story Time.
Alive. I know where I wanna go. I see where I wanna be this time. At this time today, we sow the seeds for tomorrow, so we can go. Sacred focus goes, energy flows. Yeah, we are known.
I read everything.
Is the key. I found something deep inside of me.
It's pretty tight. Very nice and intense. Next up, we have Reno Gina with 229.
Reno. I'm from the 229, the 229. I love my city, cause the city is mine. You might get lost if you come from out of town, but holler at my people, we'll show you around. I'm from the 229, the 229. I love my city, cause the city is mine. Be careful when you cross the dotted kind of line. Boy, you know where you at, you in the 229. I'm from the city that birthed Dion Branch and Antonio. And every Saturday morning, Field Marvel's on the radio. But girls look good from their head to their toes. And some of the baddest bitches boost and sell clothes. Where young niggas get more money than OGs. And granddaddy sitting on the porch smoking weed. The home of the dope boys, pull a nigga whole car. Granny in the church every Sunday screaming, oh Lord. Playing with my granny, ain't no God with heaven at. She said, what? Where you think Florida Evans at? I said, I love you, granny. She said, leave me something to smoke. I'm cooking Sunday dinner, so be back by 4. We gon' talk all night. R.I.P. to Uncle Joe. $5 game, spade, cut card, and last low. You never know when your ops might try to shoot you or do ya. While we keep them pistols in the cooler. Come ride with me. Get fly with me.
We in the 550, cruising around my city.
I'm from the 229, I love my city, cause the city is mine. You might get lost if you come from out of town, but holler at my people, we'll show you around. I'm from the 229, the 229, I love my city, cause the city is mine. Be careful when you cross the Dolly County line, boy, you know where you at, you in the 229. Live from the Dolly County jail. Free my niggas locked in them cells. Shout out to them COs that be sneaking in them phones. And let my niggas eat good and smoke a whole zone. Late night talking about the baddest bitches in the city. Who got the fattest ass? Who got the nicest titties? Stop by Ajax and get me some more. Then run across the street, get a plate from Dunballs. The grill house is packed, we coming through flexing. Call Cynthia up and tell her save me a section. Just left the sand trap, me and my dog catching up. Put the sparkles on the bottles, had to wet the section up. About to hit club ledge and find something to take home. Something with some nice breasts to lay my head on. I'm a Dolly County nigga and I got it out the mud. And I love my city like I love my blood. I'm from the 229, I love my city cause the city is mine. You might get lost if you come from out of town, but holler at my people, we'll show you around. I'm from the 229, the 229, I love my city cause the city is mine. Be careful when you cross the Dolly County line, boy, you know where you at, you in the 229. I'm from the 229, the 229, I love my city cause the city is mine. You might get lost if you come from out of town, but holler at my people, we'll show you around.
Underground for life. Wally G.
Did I just share this? I did.
The stuff that I rap about is too serious for the industry to handle. If they ever heard any of my songs, my creative freedom could be in trouble due to the fact they want to control artists. Even if you're a rapper that's the smartest, the industry doesn't give a fuck about your intelligence or talent. It's all about the money. Now these days, it's like everybody wants to be a rapper when in reality, they're just a loser. A lot of y'all don't even read books to better y'all vocabulary. Y'all just want to get rich and famous. So you can have popularity. Now these days it's like anybody is a rapper. Too many rappers, not enough talent. Not everybody is cut out for the rap game. A lot of the shit we go through as lyricists requires thick skin. Being in the rap game just for money and fame and not for the passion is a fucking sin. That's why us lyricists stay underground, cause that's where all the love and support is at. The rap game is a dark place. You have up and coming artists getting scammed by OGs in the industry. As lyricists, we just don't get our fair share, so it's just best to be underground for life. The rap game is a dark place. You have up and coming artists getting scammed by OGs in the industry. As lyricists, we just don't get our fair share, so it's just best to be underground for life. The rap game is a dark place. You have up and coming artists getting scammed by OGs in the industry. As lyricists, we just don't get our fair share, so it's just best to be underground for life. As a lyricist, I just want to make money by doing what I love. I don't care if they don't play my music on the radio, as long as I have my freedom and I'm able to pay bills along with taking care of my family. I'm good to go in the underground. This is where I have my freedom. I'm too real for the industry, because I'm not an artist that's random. These major labels sign all types of material to their label, which a few of these random artists don't know what they're getting themselves into, not realizing that they actually sold their soul for the money and fame. This is a shame for lyricists in the rap game. That's why lyricists don't get as much views on their music videos on YouTube. Mumbled rappers have more views than a lyricist. The sad thing about it is that it's all about the money and not about the talent. That's why you have so many talented artists that quit, because they don't get their fair share. Putting a mumbled rapper against a lyricist, you can't compare. That's just like putting a lazy person against a hard-working person. The rap game is a dark place. You have up-and-coming artists getting scammed by OGs in the industry. As lyricists, we just don't get our fair share, so it's just best to be underground for life. The rap game is a dark place. You have up-and-coming artists getting scammed by OGs in the industry. As lyricists, we just don't get our fair share, so it's just best to be underground for life. The rap game is a dark place. You have up-and-coming artists getting scammed by OGs in the industry. As lyricists, we just don't get our fair share, so it's just best to be underground for life.
I don't know what's going on in the chat room. I'm too high.
I'm just being honest.
I'm like, what the fuck is going on in here? Like, underground for life. That's my Walla G. Walla G, Walla G. Burberry, Nate Brown.
Hey, yo, Ray. Turn that up.
It don't matter what these niggas gon' say to you. If you wanna be bossed up, gotta win, gotta lose. And I don't want that bitch, cause that shit kinda lose. Niggas ain't right, they got left on hold.
What happened?
I'm in Burberry show. Got the temperature
dropping,
very cold. Bitch, I'm frost out. You ain't been up, I'm you can't call.
Someone explains to me.
The L's, I had to reconnect the dots. With that bullshit, we gon' swerve out that lot. Bank Rubik, I'm selling shit for a pop. Used to cuff a couple bitches, now I realize this some dots. Don't even be playing, cause my shooter gon' send shots.
Baby, pass me a
handy, cause not all night we gon' rock. I'm tryna get to the next level, I'm in the game and that shit locked. You be fucking with no ops, you be fucking with no more. I'm in the bank,
I'm too high.
And them back ends ain't showing. Baby, watch how you
I'm too high.
Got her in her biz and I'm flooring.
I'm so confused and so high, I gotta get high again. Cause like I'm too high and like I'm so confused now, so like I gotta.
If you wanna be bossed,
I'm not gonna be able to understand what y'all trying to explain that you're not explaining. I don't wanna know. I'm just gonna get high.
I've been bopping in Burberry show. Got the temperature dropping cause I'm very cold. Bitch, I'm frost out.
You ain't been up,
man, you can't call shots. Take a couple of L's, I had to reconnect the dots. I'm a young nigga, but I can teach you some things too. If she bad enough, I put no VVs on her ankle. If the pussy good, I hit that shit.
Oh, I need to get back over here.
She's asking what's that noise, it's my chain cause it dangles.
Sorry.
Every time I cop, man,
this Burberry, Nate Brown.
The same shit I do, but that she sloppy. Them niggas ain't rich like Roddy. I'm popping my shit in the boys and really bottom.
Oh, that's a new release too. Put a picture up because people are going to think you're fake as fuck.
It don't matter what they say.
Like, even if it's just, like, I'll email you a picture. Like, just put something up because if you don't put a picture up, I'm going to be honest. Those of us that have, like, been in Band Lab for a while normally kind of mark that as, like, a fake account.
Been bopping in Burberry show. Got the temperature dropping cause I'm very cold. Bitch, I'm frost out.
Frost
out.
You ain't
been you can't call shots. Take a couple of L's, I had to reconnect the dots.
I'm confused about a lot of things in life. I'll stay that way. Ah, fuck. I need that back. And she's back and it's back. Where's the Burberry at? Fucking tired. I need a monster and I need to get some gaming done. I'm waiting for Greg to get up so that we can game. What the fuck? I feel like I hear him, like I feel him just walking around the house. What the hell? Nate's song back up because I didn't share it everywhere. Is Nate still in here? Right here. I got it. I got it! The fuck? Okay, whatever. It's already been deleted. Let me try it one more time. Yeah, like apparently he's already deleted the track. I did, but he's deleted it. Weird. Like his, like it's gone. Like even his account's gone. Like that quick. Like what happened? Whatever. Throw it back, V. I'll follow you over here. Make sure you follow me back. Cause if you don't follow me back, I'm gonna take you back off. You can only follow so many people over there. So. SoundCloud, you can only follow 2,000 people, so be selective on who you follow over there. She was at the telly, throwing it back, no hands. Throw it up, let it fall, I call that the money dance. Goddamn, too much cash, we ran out of rubber bands. Go ahead, baby, run it up, I know I'm gonna make it bad. They think I'm young and I'm dumb, so they trying to put it past. She wildin', 21, she say she died in college. Let's run already, hit it, she got mileage. Ooh, I can feel it in the air, feel college. Dollars all she want, I can't blame her. But shawty is dying, I just can't save her. I don't do no favor, talk to you later. I don't wanna tell you, yeah, I ain't a fan. I don't give a fuck about her, but won't dance. She don't get a dollar out the boy, no chance. You gon' lose it all for the bitch, I can. She was at the telly, throwing it back, no hands. Throw it up, let it fall, I call that the money dance. Goddamn, too much cash, we ran out of rubber bands. Throw it up,
that's what I'm saying, I liked it.
Think
I'm young and I'm
dumb, so they tryna put it back. Like if you scroll back up and click on the link, it says deleted. Stop trying to act up, cause you really not. And don't forget the time you lost when we fought, yeah. I'm crazy, bitch. Never try to claim me as your baby. Maybe I'm crazy, but you better act the real shady.
It, you don't
maybe it's
cause
you a hoe. Oh, bitch. I don't wanna judge, but bitch, you was a hoe. We all know you be sucking dick on the low. Oh, we all know you like that shit, bro. Sorry in advance. I don't give a fuck about her, but won't dance. She won't get a dollar out the door, ain't no chance. You gon' lose it all for the bitch, I can't. She was at the telly, throwing it back, no hands. So we done, let it fall, I call that the money dance. Goddamn, too much cash, we ran out of rubber bands. Throw it up, run it up, I know I'm gon' make it bad. Think I'm young and I'm dumb, so they tryna put it past.
That's what I'm saying, like that was a poppin' track. Like I don't know why, like they deleted it. Like
so we,
bring it back, bitch.
So.
I'm about to call her. I don't know, she's down there getting a whole bunch of fucking tattoos. She got one that says love yourself and she got another one that says promise on her finger. I don't remember. A promise on her finger. I think she's promising herself to love herself or something. Yeah. Story time without voice, free beat. anybody was wondering, I've got some of the thickest thighs the South ever thought about having. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. They cause earthquakes. Babe! Yeah, we can go get her tonight. And she said since I couldn't go clubbing tonight, we can hit the Penguins tonight down in the bar. Post your that. What was it that I just seen that you just posted? I'm gonna have to find it. But I just seen something by you. See, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I'll make some connections with each other. That's what it's all about, you guys. That is the best way for you guys to, like, actually make it anywhere, is to have those connections. Because it's gonna be hard. Like, you know, people that have been doing this for a while, they will tell you that there is one thing that you will notice. Like, a lot of your relationships, your friendships and stuff like that, with people, they can definitely be tested. Because the one thing that's the most depressing is whenever you work on a track and you can share it and, like, none of your friends, family, nobody actually sees it. You know what I'm saying? But then somebody, like, in Singapore will see it, and they'll share it to a bunch of friends, and then all of a sudden, like, you're popping in Singapore, Germany, and then finally you're popping in the U.S., you know what I'm saying? So just keep doing you, keep rocking and rolling. Have fun and doing your music. Next up is Ligma 80. I'm going to play a track by them. I'm actually going to play a track that we actually did together. It was a foursome. And you thought I said F-O-U-R, didn't you? I actually said F-O-R-C-E. So when you slide them words in there, that's that word play. You have to play with them words. Play with them.
Mama said I'm going too fast. 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 Dash, 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 dash. Mama said I'm going too fast. Mama said I'm going too fast. Mama said I'm going too fast. Dash, 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 dash.
I want you right next to me. Right by my side, standing where you ought to be. Closer to my body like an artery. You are a part of me. Went to jail a couple times because I had a gun on me. I remember back when I was tripping. Up in the kitchen, being a sausage was my favorite. I even had it for dinner. Even though it was a crazy struggle, I remember you and Pop up in the living room. Cooking me, making bubble. Me and you was playing Nintendo. It's sad to see you lost your life by the window. Sad to see you lost your life by the window.
I want to know, with all you people that have like all these like 5, 6, 7, 9, 25 kids, how the fuck you can afford to feed them? Like, I can barely afford to feed these two dogs in the one child.
I can show you how to run the rock. My name known, smokers know me, you're like 30 blocks. I'm in the zone, grind alone, I'll be selling out. 9 bundles, all single, scared of running out. I'm paranoid cause I'm sleeping in these junkies' house. Don't need to bust my two no more, I bring my flunkies out. Selling drugs to broke niggas was my only route. Trying to get paid on the block, not on the couch. Stashing work at mama crib, running in and out. Shooting out, selling drugs was the wrong route. Mama, I'm sorry, but that's no longer just what it's about. I was after the money, trying to help family out. I'm out.
Mama said I'm going too fast. Mama said I'm going too fast. Mama said I'm going too fast. Dash, 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 dash. Mama said I'm going too fast. I'm going too fast. Mama said I'm going too fast. Mama said I'm going too fast. Dash, 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 dash.
Where do I start? Ain't no falling apart. Look, you wanted to build like gave you my thoughts. Gave you my words, I gave you my heart. Look, I'm broken for real. I just wish you could talk. I just wish you could walk, cause it'd be better days. Better ways. Look, mama, I wanna listen now. I wanna feel your pain. I wanna heal your pain. I got some shit on my mind. Wishing I could rewind. Wishing I took the time. Wishing me. Look,
I'll help you, sir.
You were always wilding at time. It was me and Yvonne.
Growing
up in different places, but still took time to come and face us. Made trips to come and see us on a basis. 8 hours on that day, slipped straight out of that halfway house. Stayed away from the drugs. Got off on drugs. Wouldn't fuck with the drugs. After doing your time.
Ow. Early morning, okay.
We eat like it was dinner time. I introduced you to it's just a slice. Then my kids get older. And I guess it's just the life is only time till I said that I understand. You all appreciate it.
That was Mama Said by Ligma 80. And then we are going to go ahead and play Wearless, We're Gonna Butcher, and Chris Styles. We're Gonna Butcher and Chris Styles is actually part of Ligma 80.
And our Gotropolis brought that beat. I brought that blunt. Ruga and Chris, they locked and loaded. So y'all ready? Let's ride. Wait. Does anybody know where we're going?
Like, it sound like him,
though, right? I'm stuck on a road with fixing regret. I'm about to explode. Headed for greatness. Proud of myself, but I'm taking a toll. My head's spinning shit. I'm out of control with nowhere to go. Asking the Lord to save me, but I ran out of road. With all of my heart, I'm deep. I'm falling apart, I'm weak. I'm guessing it's hard to speak, so pardon my bars, I'm part of the beast. We living and breaking the rules, but never discarding the peace. When most of us are stuck in the war, majority die in the streets. Why would you listen to me when I'm just a wash and repeat? Manifesting blue bills, shit my family gotta eat. Need that.
Lost in the world, yeah, media got the influence, yeah. Everything is everything, you don't have no idea what you doing, but we keep it moving all in the zone. Put your thoughts with the key to the vault. So what are we doing? Where are we going? What are we doing? Where are we going?
No.
It's not where we've been in the lost friends. We just gotta make new amends. We need to grow, listen to the love of my flow. Look back, hell no. TikTok, let's go. Be the chaos, the catastrophe, the demon you need. Come get your feed, I'm the sugar, the sauce, the fucking boss. You falls, all talk, you need to watch where you walk. I'm the hawk, they flock, I swoop down, cause the shock. Around the clock, I build block for block, I'm the rock, I like damn, now you're gonna be my boyfriend. Watch me as I bend, I'm setting a new trend. You a dead end, I ascend, I apprehend. I deal a better hand, I'm hot, turn on that fan. Now you just talking smack, I'm unforgettable and that's a fact. Just
get
that
down.
Oh wait,
down.
Oh yeah, you took in that last attack, taking these lyrics, down. Realize why you should fear us.
Up and you're gonna get the spritz.
Sick, don't be a dick.
Sick.
My soul a little sick, my blade thick, my rib making your inside split. You're loving the way I spit, so don't be a hypocrite. You're like the benefit, make you wanna take a hit. Tip, tip, boom, boom, here I come, zoom, zoom. I'm bringing the broom, sweeping you up, sip straight from my cup. Boy, have you had enough? Puff, puff, too tough.
That is where we're going, obviously, by yours truly and Lima 80. Welcome to the Mama Rapper News Network. I'm actually going to be headed to Florida here in just a few minutes, you guys. That was where we're going. Next up, we do have rock. This is the intro. I love this intro. So please, mix.
I'm different from the rest, but listen to that taste, cause I got something to confess. I use the words like chess, it relieves my stress. You just match, not a part of the process. Bitch, I'm blessed, I passed that test. You just a pest, hit that inquiry, then ingest. Let it infest.
Alright. Rock, R-N-O-C's. That's my show song.
Yeah.
I love how your eyes shine in the moonlight. I'ma buy you the Rollie cause you are mine. Just wanna ride with you all night. Yeah. To the sunrise. Hey,
hey, hey. Ooh.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
We wanna ride tonight, always. Always will pay you back anyway. Hey. Ooh, ooh, let me give you those beautiful shades. Hey.
Hey. Hey,
cause you are mine anyway. Let me buy you that Rollie.
Alright, y'all. It's been a wonderful show. And look, I'm gonna stop recording for a second. We're gonna leave on Eminem. So let me stop recording.